That's how we roll, you know? I think we can play it safe, we can all sing along, but I think if you've ever followed us for the 20 years that we've played music, you know we don't follow that shit all the time, right? So don't get mad, because, you know, our very nature is to do shit that fucking throws you for a loop. I mean, this very band, it throws you for a loop, because you're going to expect some fucking, and then we come out giving some straight shit. So here's a new song, a bunch of new songs. This is called Don't Let Me Slip Away.
Yeah.
used to play this song, but it didn't make it on our last record. And I know that all of us carry just a little bit of darkness, and we carry just a little pain. And I'm just asking the question, do you know that you pass it on to the next person? You pass it on to the next person. It's out there. It really is out there. And I know in your gut instinct, you know it's out there. You know it's fucking out there. And I think if you know that it's out there, you don't settle for that bullshit in your life. And you let that good shit come in your life. So that you can grab life by the fucking balls. And you can do what you're supposed to do while we're here on this planet. So you go find that somebody. You find that good somebody. And you fucking hold on to him. And you keep on making this a better place to fucking live. This is called Let the Right One In.
My nose and my ear, but I'm still in the
spinner man, and I don't give a fuck. So we grew up on this guy. Maybe you know him. His name is Joe Jackson, and he wrote this song called One More Time. Brains, right? So, you know, I've heard about Dr. No, and we all know Dr. No's not in a good place right now. And I think if, you know, Bad Brains was in your childhood like it was for me, and you realize no one beat the Bad Brains, no one ever touched the Bad Brains. And that's because they had fucking so much fucking insane fucking soul. That a lot of punk bands just, they try to copy it, they never got there, but it was the fucking Bad Brains. So I want everybody to just put it in your head right now. Pull together for fucking Dr. No. And just fucking send it out there for Dr. No, man. Put a lot of love out there for him, because he's not feeling good right now. Because you need Bad Brains in your life, and your children need Bad Brains, and Dr. No is part of that shit. Yeah. actor in a black and white movie called Dr. Strangelove on an airplane.